Hello and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Now I'm doing the level Stay on Target in free play. So I need 3 out of 5 mini kits and 2 out of 3 challenges, but I got the other 2 mini kits and the other challenge in story mode. Now the challenges I need for this level. Use a dupe maneuver to break out Darth Vader's targeting systems 3 times and cause severe damage to Darth Vader's ship. Okay, so once Darth Vader arrives, I need to start attacking him. After breaking out of his stuff, his thing. Targeting system 3 times. Okay.
This is Red Leader. We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Okay.
The central exhaust is closed when the others are functioning.
3 out of 5. Now 3. I see you, TIE Fighter.
Shoot the smaller exhaust
104. Okay, that's the last mini kit I need. I also need to get Darth Vader to lock onto me more so I can break out this target lock more. I think that may be 2 out of 3, I don't know. 3 out of 4. Four out of 4. 5 out of 5. Okay, where are you, Vader? Actually, I do have all day, Obi-Wan. Actually, no, I technically don't have all day. Okay, that's gotta be 2 out of 3. Now, Vader, where are you? Okay, that one's Vader. Or am I getting knocked on by regular TIE fighters? Oh, okay. Two out of 3. My TV just went blank. I really hope the video didn't corrupt the recording. If it did, I'll be mad. I'll have to look after this. It hasn't done that in like a while. Oh, which is weird. Is Darth Vader still here, or did he leave the battle? Yeah, I used my opportunity for the challenge. Oh, am I supposed to do this? Let's try doing 3 of those. Next time I get knocked on. And not just the single. Okay, let's get the challenge requirements. Ah, yeah, that's much more of a loop maneuver. Okay, I was misreading the challenge. Okay, lock on. TIE Fighters. 1. Come on, TIE Fighters, I'm not making it hard. Two. Three out of 3 challenges. Now to save and exit. So see you next time on Lego Star Wars, The Skywalker Saga, and bye!